First, let me send condolences to the family, friends, and colleagues of Singing Francine. She has been an inspiration to all of us, not just the women in Calypso in Barbados, but to Calypsonians in general. And she will be sorely missed. May she rest in peace.